Starting with the chairman, Gary Yearley. I vow to affiliate with the station in Warren, Ohio, of the Warren Hall, 14th Ward. Let you meet Joe Rodino. Joe.
Thanks, Steve. Thanks for having me. You all here. Have a good time. Great music. A lot of fun. had a welcome to Brendan Saul. Now we want to talk about the next number on today's program, which will be the South Erosion Park. The reason I don't really like to talk too much is that it takes a little time for costume changes. So we have to talk about a little time here. I want to tell you about the South Erosion Park and how this began. As everyone knows, a lot of religious and political persecution and great natural loss in Ukraine. A lot of different countries were trying to take over that part of Ukraine. And rich land, which grew a lot of plants and a lot of wildlife there. Everybody wanted in the early days, 1600s, to be owner of that. So, consequently, early Ukrainians found their way to the Valley of the Dnieper, and here they organized a little land that became what we call Kozar.
I
sexiest, the harshest, and sexiest, sweetest, is from a play, back to the 30s. So some of the language, the way they speak, may not be apropos to today's style, but I'm sure you get the idea if you watch this and enjoy the harvest of the local character.
I Thank you.